Hey, this is a video on how to make the little inside part for Lighthouse, so that way you can have a light going around all the way around the outside circle. So what you're going to need, so you can have a 3x3 of this setup, the redstone lamps. You could even make these corners redstone lamps too, and it would work still. But what you're going to do is you're going to have two detector rails on either side, with a powered rail in the middle, and then have the curved minecart tracks on the corners. Because when the detector rail detects a minecart going over it, light up this light and this light. And if you have it in the corner too, it'll light up that light. And as the minecart goes over it, it'll power the powered rail and send the minecart off of going around. Now, if you use a normal minecart to go around the circle, it'll go too fast and it'll not look very good. But if you use a minecart with a furnace in it, it'll go a lot slower around the track because the minecart with a furnace has a set speed that it goes. And so, yeah. This is how you can have the mechanism satellite house.